think it's going to be easy?
The other moment, it looks quite easy. Even that drop there, I think.
Oh, he just fell over. Doing well?
Yeah.
It's okay, nice and soft, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not very really soft.
Hey, well done. Very good. Not hard, is it all easy enough for you?
Yeah.
Good.
I think we could maybe do that.
Yeah? Possibly.
It's a little bit steep, but I think you could do it.
Let's see what this bit's like.
Jamie's really good.
At number 8 now.
Yeah. I thought it was quite short when I saw number 9. Or I might have just been because I'm going fast.
Well, yes. You're going quite fast, aren't you? Just go left and right if you need to slow down a bit. If you feel like you're going too fast down the slope, just curve left, curve right, and that slows you down, doesn't it?
Yeah, I think I'm going too fast.
As long as you feel all right.
Really,
I don't want you feeling wobbly. And...
Yeah.
That's all right. Then. Got up there. Still can't see the top, can you? That is a long way up.
Yeah.
So this bit's light, Daniel. To be careful because it's a bit icy. That's it, that bit. That's it. Mind that bit? It's icy. Woo! That was icy, wasn't it, that bit?
Yeah.
You did well though.
Yeah.
Down to the next bit. We're at number 6 now. 5. Sit, stay by, sit. Nah, blue one. Is your mouth warm enough?
Yeah.
Not too cold, you want to pull that over it?
No.
Alright, okay. What number are we at?
Number 3.
Hey, nearly the bomb. That's it. Bit of ice. Gonna go under there, under a block of flats.
Wow.
Like a little bridge, isn't it?
Yeah.
Here we go.